These research outputs are quite interesting, and I see them relevant and timely in the situation of Uganda, given that land and land tenure issues have an impact in the way we implement research to impact on livelihoods. In my role as the Director of Research in Forestry, we generate and disseminate appropriate technologies geared at helping communities plant trees for their benefit to get the forest products and services that they deserve from these trees. In Uganda, for example, over 90% of the households use biomass energy for their fuel. And in this case, given the limited land, the growing population, we have seen a trend in forest destruction. So we come in with technologies that encourage people to plant on their farms to get the products and services that they need. So developing technologies, for example, in hilly areas where soil erosion is prone, we have technologies that help in controlling soil erosion. Woodlots have been encouraged in areas where people have relied on the remaining forests for the fuel wood, and this has caused more depletion, more degradation. So to me, these findings that look at policies and looking at land tenure reforms is very timely, and if thoroughly implemented, will go a long way in helping out in restoration forestry, degradation curbing, and getting people to get the products and services they need from trees.